Hello children, welcome back to the e-learning class. Today we are going to revise nouns, common nouns and proper nouns. Nouns. Nouns are the words that name people, places, animals or things. For example, boy, Nanded, cow, Honda City, etc. Children, as we categorize before nouns in common noun and proper noun, let us revise once again common noun and proper noun. Common noun, a noun that gives a general or common name to a person, place, animal or thing is called a common noun. Examples, girl, city, cow, table, etc. Common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are part of a title. Let us see few examples. Children, here are two sentences. Apples are delicious. And the second sentence is, I like apples. So here, apples is a common noun in both the places. In the first sentence, apples A is capitalized because the sentence starts with the common noun. So, we used first letter, capital letter. And in the second sentence, we use apples A, small letter. Common noun is not capitalized unless it begins a sentence or is a part of a title. Let us revise. Proper noun. A noun that gives a specific or particular name to a person, place, animal or thing is called a proper noun. For examples, Rama, Visava Garden, Tom, Cello, etc. Proper nouns always begins with a capital letters. For example, children, here are two sentences. First sentence, my friend name is Rina. And second sentence, Rina is a clever girl. So children, in this both sentences, Rina is a proper noun. In the first sentence, it is in the end of the sentence, though Rina's R is capitalized. And in the second sentence, the sentence start with Rina, so it is also capitalized. So children, proper nouns always begins with a capital letters whenever it appears. Let us see some more examples of common nouns and proper nouns. Let us start with common nouns. Teacher, dog, school, marker, boy, girl, ocean, day, month. Children, these are the general names or common nouns. Some more examples of proper nouns. Mrs. Lekind, Max, Swanee, Elementary, Sharpie, David Jones, Amanda Smith, Pacific, Tuesday, July. Now children, let us go to the textual page, page number 56. Question number 2. Pick out 6 common and 6 proper nouns from the following passage and categorize them appropriately. Now children, you have to read the given paragraph carefully and find out the common nouns and proper nouns and categorize them by your own. Children, you already learnt about singular and plural. Let us revise once again. Singular one and plural many. Generally, we add S with many words to make them plural. Examples, school, schools, pencil, pencils, girl, girls, cow, cows. Let us see the next rule. If a word ends with CH, SH, S, SS, O, X
or Z use ES to make its plural. Let us see few examples. Watch, watches, bush, bushes, bus, buses, dress, dresses, box, boxes. If a noun ends in a consonant followed by Y, change into plural form by changing Y to I and then adding ES. For examples, city, cities, country, countries, lady, ladies, baby, babies. Let us see the next rule. If a noun ends in a vowel followed by Y, change into plural form simply by addition of S. Examples, toy, toys, boy, boys, monkey, monkeys, donkey, donkeys. A noun ending in F or FE takes VES in its place to make it plural. For example, knife, knives, loaf, loaves, thief, thieves, wolf, wolves. Nouns that do not form plurals in the usual way are called irregular nouns. For examples, child, children, man, mane, mouse, mice, goose, geese, tooth, teeth. Some nouns have the same form in singular and plural. For example, deer, deer, fish, fish, sheep, sheep.
Now children, complete question number 3 by your own. Children, here we will stop. Let us meet in the next e-learning class with revision. Till the time, stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching.